And the Tigers announced today that first base coach Kimera Bartee died unexpectedly yesterday. Bartee played in Detroit from 1996 to 99. He joined manager A.J. Hinch's staff just last season. The cause of death has been announced. Bartee was only 49.